Checking common support with the numerical moderator in SPSS.
This scatter plot shows the relation between exposure and attitude towards smoking at three different levels of contact with smokers. Can we trust those three regression lines? In other words, does the predictor, exposure, have sufficient support in the data at each level of contact? Now, contact is a numerical variable. So we have to group this variable to check the common support of the predictor. A simple way to group a numerical variable is found in the transform menu under visual binning. Let's select the moderator, contact mean centered, and then make cut points. We want groups of equal sizes, so we select equal percentiles. We use two cut points to create three groups, each group containing 1/3 of all observations. Now let's apply. Let's make some labels. And perhaps we should change this to low, this one to the average level of contact, and this one to high. And finally, we have to give a new name to the variable. We'll call it contact bin. Okay, let's paste. We're going to create one new variable, that's okay. And run. And a new variable has been created. Now we can check the common support of the predictor exposure with some histograms. Under graphs, legacy dialogues, histogram. We will select the predictor, mean centered exposure. And we want to have a histogram for each group of the moderator. Let's paste. And run, and here are the histograms. Exposure scores range from -5 to +5, and we see that nearly the entire range is covered at each level of contact. Although we should note that we only have few observations for high levels of exposure at high contact levels. But mainly we have high and low scores for exposure at each level of contact, so we can trust the regression results.